over on Calvano, and then you see the goal coming in the 17th minute. Cristiano Ramirez, beautiful job, traps it on his chest, spins, puts it on the right foot and to the far right corner, right out of the reach of Bingham for the first goal.
Kit, you and I spent so much time learning names for both the Scorpions and Minnesota United, but there is one name we have not learned yet, one answer we have not had answered yet, and that's now about to take place down on the pitch. I'm informed there's one more character we're going to have to get to know here this season. For that, we'll go ahead and send it to the live shot down on the field. It is halftime here at Toyota Field on MeTV. Minnesota United out on top, 1-0 on the strength of the Ramirez goal set up by Pitch Cullen.
Exact time when this happened, but fans, reminder, it is halftime here in San Antonio. Halfway through the season opener between the San Antonio Scorpions and Minnesota United. United up 1-0. Our halftime coverage continues when we return here on MeTV.